back to the telephone. An amazing device. Just by picking this up and dialing, I could call any one of the 21 million people in this country who have a phone, or one of the 300 million people who have a phone all over the world. You can also get help, either for yourself or someone else, by dialing 999 and all sorts of other services. The weather forecast, the test match results, a recipe for the day, speaking clock, bedtime stories. Tourists actually who come to London can get a guide as to what's going on in their own language and dial a disc. This evening's disc in London is December 63 by the Four Seasons, but perhaps a more appropriate one would be the Sweets hit record, Alexander Graham Bell. This, starting from next month, anybody can have all over Great Britain for just a little bit of extra rental charges, and all you do is punch the numbers. And almost immediately, that starts dialing it through. Of course, you might have to take that off first, but I'm not trying to call anybody right now. This is very important for the almost deaf, because this has an amplifier for sound on the earpiece here, and you can turn it up as loud as you want or as soft as you want, which means that the partially deaf can actually take telephone calls. This one's my favourite, because you don't really need this at all. All you do is dial or press buttons and then yell into here, and the sound comes out there. This one is a sort of punch card system. You get given these cards, put them in this holder, and then with this stylus, you thump out the holes so that you get an already coded piece of card like that. Now that says Mick, and I'm going to see if it works. You take this off, listen for a dialing tone, and put that in, and it eats it.
Hello there. Hello. Yes, I can hear you loud and clear. It's working. Okay. See you later.